Let's see what we have. At your service.
Inquisitor. Inquisitor.
Shall we have a look around?
You first, then I'll avenge you.
Dispatch for you.
Thank you.
moment.
Of course, Durin's theory of high dragon behavior is absurd, but... Oh, yes? Did you need something?
One tail feather and one batch of intestines, as requested.
My friend, you are invaluable. I will certainly note your assistance in my monograph on the High Dragon. I will attempt to lure her out as soon as my background research is complete. Mistakes could be deadly. The ancient Tevinters wrote volumes on the study of dragons. I believe they had a laboratory in this desert. If only their work had not been lost. Truly, the Blights set the field of draconology back centuries. Deplorable.
I found this manuscript on dragons in an ancient Tevinter laboratory. Will it help you?
What remarkable diagrams. Are these chambers of the draconic heart? Oh, if only I could read the script. Do you perhaps know a linguist? Or a Tevinter historian?
I don't, but the Inquisition might. I'll speak to our specialists. I've spotted several dragon signs around the approach.
Most excellent, my friend. I don't suppose you noted the wound pattern? No matter, I'll look into that later. Andrast is mercy. From what I can tell, the dragon has been moving east and will be scouring the wastes next. Naturally, the dragon's hunting ground is full of miscreants. White Claw raiders. They've covered the area in traps for Maker only knows reasons. Quite a mess.
We'll have to speak some other time.
Bandits should thank you, my dear. Better to face us than the High Dragon.
Thank you.
My fellow researcher, what can I do for you?
The raiders are no longer in the way.
I've made note of the appropriate spots in the wastes for you to place lures. I must locate my supplies to create the bait. Then we can proceed.
My people have translated that Da Vinci manuscript.
Studies on dragon hunting patterns? Migrations? Durant's theory that dragons can't see the color blue is refuted. With those dreadful raiders out of the way, we can finally lure out the Abyssal High Dragon. You should have the honor, my friend. I've made note of the appropriate spots in the wastes for you to place lures. Place this bait, and then wait. It will be a momentous achievement in draconology.
I'm off to plant the bait for the High Dragon.
I cannot wait to hear your observations. You must make note of how she circles the hunting area.
We'll have to speak some other time.
I want you to know, you're the best.
Oh, we're getting a closer look, yeah?
Let's go.
My fellow researcher, what can I do for you?
The High Dragon attacked me when I planted the bait. I'm afraid it's dead.
She attacked? How wonderful! You had a first-hand view of her behavior. Did you take any notes on her aggressive posturing? I suppose you wouldn't have. No matter. I should very much like to interview you. At a later time, of course. I could join your Inquisition. My expertise could be of use, and your scouts could help me find other specimens.
Certainly. I'm sure the Inquisition could use a draconologist.
Excellent. I'm sure my research will be of great use to you. Can I help you?
Are there any other notable dragons you've heard about?
There's supposed to be a smaller cousin of the Abyssal High Dragon roosting somewhere near here. A sandy howler, I believe. I heard rumors of a Windsummer being spotted taking prey off the Storm Coast. Lovely dragons, remarkably aggressive. Jeannette sighted a Gamordan Storm Rider hunting in the Dales before. Well, it was her discovery. And I believe a Ferelden Frostback has claimed a measure of the Hinterlands as her territory. There may be others, but no word of them has reached me.
There must be something here. What is that?
Dragon. Caught him.
There's our dragon.
Oh, wow, that's a good one.
Thank you.
really alive.
See the way everything lit up when it tried to fry us. Now that is a fight.